What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, the future JP, aka JP. I'm here with another fire ass video. I have gameplay of my Signals of Stylish, so you're gonna see how I play against competition. This is competition too, yo. So if you don't think this is not competition, that's just your fault. You could tell if someone's good or not by the way they play. You feel me? Like, records don't always mean anything. You know what I mean? So you're gonna see how this goes. And yeah, yo, tell me not. You have to, like, let's just be honest. Tell me not, my outfit is a straight W. You see the fit though? And you see the clamps. That's what we're doing all time. With me, dude, I'm gonna be straight. Right on you. Like, you're not gonna have no breathing space. I'm gonna play straight up defense, guys. So the centers I play with sometimes, they don't pick up. So, like, I have to, like, play mad tight, like mad pressure and all that. Like, but you see the IQ, come on, yo. Like, you feel me? Hey man, if a point guard is on my center and I know my center can eat, I'm going to let him eat. I can't always be eating, you feel me? I'm not selfish. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not selfish. That's just me. But anyways, but yeah, I'm telling you, this is one of the best, like, signature styles. Like, these dribble moves, these dribble pull-ups, jump shot, all that straight up. Like, it's straight cash. Like, my jump shot, y'all already know the jump shot. I already made a video on it, just probably like a month old, but it's the same jump, and it's still cash too. Somehow it's still cash. I don't know how, but it is. But y'all see the IQ, come on. If he's jumping, and after the center's not in the paint, I'm going straight to the paint. Even though I'm not a slasher, come on, anyone can make a layup. You don't need to be a slasher to make a layup, come on. That's just simple, you know what I mean? It's just simple math. I'm gonna be honest with you. Right there, I did force it. I'm not gonna lie, I did force it, but you see the clamps, come on. You see the clamps though, you feel me? You see the straight clamps all the time. Do you see, look at that. I missed that was my fault, but you see the space I'm getting though, you feel me? And now after they leave them wider because they can't leave the best shooter open. So they both doubled, I don't know why. That's their fault, that's easy buckets. But yeah, like, I'm telling you, once you know your jump shot, you're good, I'm telling you. Like, the dribbles and all that, it's hard at times, but once you practice, you're good. To be honest, that's what I've been doing lately. Like, I love, like, the signatures I have now, I love it. They're so good. I'm not gonna lie, after this fadeaway, it's cash too. I have no shot meter. I just know it now, like, you know? Because the shot meter, I don't feel like, I may be messing you up, like, to be honest. I be messing me up all the time, like, it's crazy. It's annoying, like, it really is. But it's whatever, you see, come on, IQ. I could have took a fadeaway, but I decided to pull up green. And the thing, yeah, you just have to practice, yo. I'm telling you, practice these moves, going to the my court before you go to the park. But you see, look at the IQ, though. I could have pulled up, but I just have IQ all the time. All the time. That's all I'm point guard. It's hard to be point guard. Cause you gotta make all decisions, the right decisions, and You're like the quarterback of the team. I'll be honest with you. But you see it. Look at that. Straight, like, greens. That's all I can say. Straight green, have no energy. And I don't have time to score. I'm telling you, these fadeaways and the single shots are straight. Great. I'm telling you, you're great for the twos, too. I'm telling you. Another green light. Let's go, yo. Alright, y'all spam the like button. If I get, let's say I get 20 likes, I'll show you my badges I have too, because the badges I have would be straight cash. I'd be green all the time. You see right here, these are clips. I mean, this is one full gameplay. I didn't edit any of that. So that's straight cash. That should show you that I'm not playing. Wait, I'm going to show you the signature styles I have. The jump shot, I'm going to show you it first because it's straight cash. Like, I'll just green everything. But you see the date too. Like, this is like kind of my old jump shot. I use it sometimes whenever I use palm because I'm so used to it, that's why. And it's hard to find good jump shots, I'm not gonna lie, it really is. But yeah, this is the jump shot and the blending, dude. Can y'all like actually, like, see this? Because y'all, like, spamming in the comment section what the blend is. Like, there's no blend. You can't, doesn't matter if you blend it, you know why? Because it's Rudy Gay. Then after quick draw, you can put on gold to Hall of Fame, but you can't. The blend does not matter. Seriously, it does not matter because they're both really gay. I'm just saying, yo. Yeah, that's it for the jump shot. After I'm gonna show you signature styles, they're pretty straightforward. I clicked the wrong thing, but yeah, they're pretty straightforward. It's the same. It's like, it's nothing new, like crazy. Like think about it. Like all the signature shots kind of are similar from like last year. They don't patch those. I mean, at times they do, but it's like unlikely they will. So like, yeah, this is my similar styles. I got athletic three for fadeaways, spin jumper. Oh, I really don't do spin jumpers. After the dribble moves, Kemba is another one. Kemba pro 5, pro 5, pro 2, hesitation pro 5. I'm telling you, hesitation the behind the back, y'all should definitely get that, because I be getting people lost in the sauce. I do have more clips of me like just balling out, but I just want to show you a whole gameplay. But yeah, I'd be cashing out. I'd be getting ankles sometimes, but I just give me in mass spaces, it makes me open. But yeah, make sure to like, share, subscribe if y'all new. Appreciate y'all watching. It's Wolfie JPMO.